On Halloween is because I also was sick with strep throat. So yeah, what a coincidence. I'm sick on Halloween, Thanksgiving, like in December. I mean, at least it was Christmas. Yeah, and now I'm sick on, I got sick on Thursday and now it's today. But I'm still having an amazing Christmas and Christmas Eve with my parents and family, and it's all about like spending time with each other. So I'm still very happy. I may sound like a little congested. Yeah, I can't say words right. But even if I have the flu, I don't have it as bad for some reason. So you may, I wouldn't even be making a video if I had like a really bad flu. Like, I feel like I have really bad allergies. I think it's just because of my flu shot. But Christmas is tomorrow, and all I care about is opening my presents. So, well, I'm going to go to bed. And my lights, they turn off at 9 o'clock. So it's like 8:50. Right now, so they're just gonna turn off like any minute. So I'm gonna go to bed and I'll see you guys in the morning on Christmas. Next video, I'm gonna be waking up in the morning and I'm gonna be seeing you guys. It may be a little early because, yeah, and maybe I'll wait like a couple of minutes until my sister wakes my parents up, because she usually does that, and I'm like, yes, my time to shine. And we go out in the living room. We wait for my dad if he's sleeping or not. And we open presents. I'll do a time lapse. And if you guys didn't know, my dream item is a computer. I know I sound a little spoiled with that, because I am. But I really want one. And the reason why is because in school we use Chromebooks, and I really like going on them. Like, there's like websites we could do, and like there's like cool, and on Roblox, I would like to play on Roblox too, and there's like these cool little hacks you can do like on a computer in Roblox. So like, I want to do like fun things on a computer, and like I would love it. So if you may see me like in time lapse, if I get it, you may like see me like if I get it tomorrow. But if I don't get it, it's okay, because I have a bunch of other presents. Stocking. I have like 1,000 presents under my tree. I bought like presents for my dad and mom and my grandma. I was supposed to see her today, but I got sick. So I'm probably gonna give it to her when I feel better, which would probably be either tomorrow or Monday. So, I'm gonna go to bed right now. It's like 8:53. I can't really see the time, but I'm gonna go to bed. See ya. I can't wait to see you in the morning for Christmas. Like and subscribe if you love Christmas. Also, let me show you my elf pets that I had for like years. So, I'll show you like my first and then my newest. So, this is my very first elf pet. I got him, I don't have the picture, but I had him for a really long time. Like, since I was like 6. And that's why, like, if you search it up, it's a Saint Bernard elf pet. You'll see how fluffy they are. But since I was little and I used it a lot, he's not as fluffy as anymore, but I still love him a lot. And his name is Christmas Tree, if you guys didn't know. Yeah. You may have seen him in my Starshine video where I found my elf in my room. He's so cute. I love him so much. I used to cling on to him. Like, I used to bring him to my birthday parties, like, everywhere. He's, like, my favorite puppy. I hope none of the other stuffed animals heard that. Okay. My next one is this cute little reindeer. And also, guys, if you want to hear the story of these beautiful animals, go on Netflix and watch Elf Pets. I mean, I think it might be a little too late, but maybe next year, or if you still want to this year, you can watch them. And they have a really wonderful story behind them. So this is a little baby reindeer. I named her Joy, and she's still like a little soft, but since I had her for like two or three years, she did lose her like fluff a little bit, but she still is like amazing. I love her so much. I love these guys so much. They're so adorable. I love these things too. In the Elf Pet movie, they tell you all about their necklaces and what they do. So my last one, I only had her for like 2 years, and it's an Arctic fox. She's still very fluffy. Her tail is like very thin here, because this is me when I was younger. I used to fling her around like that, and now the tail got like, so I don't want it to fall off. And you guys might be wondering, where is that thing of yours? Well, I broke it. But in the Elf Pet movie, it shows that it's like a snow globe. It's really cute, and you can like shake it. Move. I named her Fluffy, because she's fluffy. And in the real toy is actually very fluffy, like big. But she is still very fluffy, and Joy, Christmas Tree, and Fluffy, they're my three elf pets. So, I already left like the things for Santa. So, I'm going to put these right next to his plate so they can visit Santa and the reindeer again, because they probably missed them a lot. But guys, I'm gonna get going to bed now, and I'm gonna put these on right now. Okay guys, I'm back. I put them on, and now it's time for me to go to bed. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next video, Christmas morning. Stay tuned. Don't forget to watch it. If you have plans for Christmas tomorrow, that's totally fine. Watch it the next day if you don't have plans. Bye. I'm gonna go to sleep.